Hello. It has been like 3 weeks that I haven't uploaded, and that's because I've actually been pretty busy. Like I told you guys, I work an overnight job and I play a lot of other games, and Digimon Masters Online has been taking up a lot of my time, and I mean a lot of my time. But anyways, we're in my favorite part. I'm continuing to leave green. I'm not done with this game just yet. We're still gonna play it. And let's move on. So, we're in Lavender Town. This is my favorite town of all of Kanto, as you guys should already know, since ghost type Pokemon are my favorite. And unfortunately, I can't catch a ghost Pokemon here because my team is pretty much set. It should be. Anyways, let's do a recap since it's been 3 weeks. I'm sure you guys don't really remember much of the teams. We only got one slot left. We got Blight the Sandslash, Jolly Nature, not bad. Jet the Gyarados, Squirps the Weeping Bell, Connor the Mankey, Houndoom. I mean, what more can I say? And a Voltorb. He's not a part of the team, he's just there. But very excited for this episode because I love the Lavender Town. I don't know if you guys even hear it that well. Do you? Let me see. You should be able to hear it. Well, let me do a test. Alright, so you did hear the background. Sorry, I had to cut it out. But anyways, let's get into it. Where am I going first? Did I fight all the trainers up there first? I believe I did. I'll try not to skip it. I'm sorry, I gotta skip it. Yeah, I fought everyone, okay. So I guess the first thing I do is go up here, don't we? Oops, I had the mouse in the way, kind of. Yeah. Fuji's not in here. I don't know if you guys want me to even talk to all the people in the town. Some people like to do that when I see Let's Plays of the game. I don't like to do that, kind of, because I already know where I'm going. And I'm only going to talk to the necessary people. Like, this guy's not necessary to talk to, he's just talking about the tower itself and stuff. So, but that's up to you guys. Let me know in the comments down below if you want me to. Oh, you know what? We can't even go here yet. Not yet, at least. I just remembered I had to get that little scope thingy from Celadon City? Celadon City. I want to say Celadon City. I really do. Oh, man. Yeah, I think it's Celadon City. Anyways, get into it. Let's get into these battles. Cute charm. Minimize. Aw, shit. Oh, okay. Alright, Blight. Alright, let's go for a dig stab. This guy has fire types, I believe. Yep, I knew it. Vulpix. The rock slide. Oh, so beautiful with the damage. The high damage. Oh my god. This is so devastating. Actually, pretty early in the morning. I don't know why I'm doing up so early. I guess I got knocked out. Yeah, I went to sleep pretty early today. I don't know why. I think that's enough training for. Oops. No. It's enough training for Blight. How could I be neglecting Houndoom? Jesus. Let's see. Oh. Disable. What the fuck? Got no choice but to use smog and I keep missing. Not disabled no more. What the fuck? Oh, okay. We need blight this time. Go underground, my friend. Fucking minimize. Okay, never mind. I got airless. Blight's like the perfect counter to like the mucks or the poison Pokemon. I want to be a dick and minimize the whole time. Nope, not today. Oh, you know what? Who? Oh, of course, this is gonna be a great hound up. Not hound up. Hound up. I can't believe I said that. Anyways, Houndoom and Jett. It's like beautiful matchup. Too powerful. Just what can we do? It's too strong. Oh yeah, and regarding to friends that I know that I nickname my Pokemon after, if I don't nickname you in this Let's Play, I plan to do other ones in the future. Ruby and Sapphire, I'll probably most likely do, and Treecko I already have reserved for a name, and that person should know who he is. So, yeah, I have no idea why I decided to record today in the morning. Okay, see, this is what I don't understand. Here's how the logical thing should go. If I ember this coughing, it should explode. But it doesn't. Because screw logic. That's how I see it. At least. Nidoran, Poison Sting. No, bitch. Oh, shit. Oh, the pain. Oh, I should have really healed up. No. I will heal up. Give me all that HP back. Well, not all of it. Payday. Thank you. I get money after this battle now. I remember, like, when I used to play, like, back in the day, I used to play, like, Yellow. I used to have a Nidoking that had Payday, and I believe it was a hack Nidoking. Like, I had a friend that's cool. Okay, basically, you were the cool kid back in the day if you had, like, a Game Shark. And, like, actually, we're finally learning a dark move, Jesus Christ. I mean to say Jesus Christ, but, you know, whatever. Alright, so. And I have some religious people out there, so. Now, we're gonna actually do a lot more damage with, instead of freaking just Ember. Just look at that, just tearing through with them fangs. Oh my goodness. Alright, like I was saying, you were like the cool kid back in the day if you had like a freaking Game Shark and shit, because you would always be able to get like any Pokemon you wanted, or not everyone would have it. So then, like, you could be like, hey, do you want a battle? And then you come out and bust out a Mew, and you're like, what the fuck? Where'd you get that? Or, if you're the guy with the link cable. Yeah, if you're the guy with the link cable, then especially you're one of the cool kids, because you'd probably be like the only guy that would, like, have Machamp. That was like one of the biggest Pokemon people wanted, was Machamp and Alakazam. Because you couldn't normally get them, you had to get them with trade. But that wasn't me. Mm-mm. You know who I wanted back then? Gengar. Oh yeah. And the thing is, I didn't even know Gengar, like, I could have sworn Haunter was like, oh shit. Oh shit, I'm missing, no. Oh, what the fuck? No! I disabled, no, my god. Okay, this is okay, good. Anyways, not that scary moment out the way. Yeah, I wanted to get Gengar. I like ghost Pokemon back then too. Actually, back then I was really, really into grass Pokemon, like, no joke. Bulbasaur is like my favorite Pokemon. And back then, it was my favorite. Today, it's not. It's just more of like, oh shit. I don't know what it is today. Shit. I could. Oh, Scorch has cut. Alright. Because there's some items in here that I like. Lumberry, especially. And what else was it? Yeah, the link cables. So, you were like that kid if you had one. I just remember I need to start catching a Pokemon. Because if I intend to, continue the game after I beat the game and stuff like that, I need to catch Pokemon. Yeah, okay, so before I get sidetracked again, like back then, like most people really didn't know about the link. Okay, people knew about the link cable, but at the same time, oh shit. Making so many like mistakes, not mistakes, but little derps and stuff like, no, not derp, whatever, you guys know what I mean, little shit. But what happened is, if you had a link cable, you were like that kid in school, like even the girls liked you, you were like, oh shit, because back then, you know, people didn't really give a fuck about swag and whatever it is nowadays. I don't care about it. Howlin' Low 28, she's doing all right. All right. This old guy fights this, right? Yep. And so, as I was saying, you were like that kid because you had the link cable, and you could basically chat with anyone. Like, I remember what most people did. Like, let me see. I guess it was for those who, oh shit, who, what do you call it? Those who had, like, I think this is when like Gold and Silver came out. Like, for those who had like Gold and Silver, like they would trade to get all the starters. And I don't think I did that because I remember there's a way you can clone, and that's what I used to do. Like, that's how I got my other starters, because if I wanted something, I would just be like, oh, I'll clone this guy because that's what people want, and then that's how I get the other guys. I go for a make it. Oh, I missed. Good. Yeah, I had to do that. Oh shit, poisonous gas. You know what? Mega punch. Fuck. Bruce Lee. Don't ask why I do that, guys. I just like to do it. Anyways, here's a poison from Connor. But yeah, that's what I did. That's, I guess, like, that was my way of being sneaky back then. Because it's like, you know, people would think, like, because not many people knew about it, honestly. Not many people knew about the, cloning your Pokemon and being able to do that. So that's what I did. So, what is it? Back then I had, like, Chikorita. Or Totodile, one of the two. I picked all of them, basically. I know at some point I got a good thing of all of them. Hey, Connor loves us. That's how it's supposed to be. But I had like a good amount of everybody, so like of the starters. And what I would do would be like, I forgot how I did it. I think I honestly said that like, hey, I'll trade you Chikorita for the cookie at lunch. And I got away with that, like, cause it's like, I would get cookies from at lunchtime and stuff like that. Okay, basically it wasn't just cookies, it was anything that they had that I'd wanted from the lunch tray. Like, especially chocolate milk. I used to love the chocolate milk, but then eventually it became crap. Like, it literally became shit. And that used to piss me off. And we're in Celadon City. City. Blah, 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 blah. Let's heal up. Now, I can record more than 15 minutes, but the thing is, I don't know how into the LP you guys are, because let's face it, I hardly get any views or comments on it whatsoever. Maybe I should start really whoring it out. I don't know. I don't know how to whore things out either way. But let's, huh, let's see. Ryan. I forgot about Ryan. He wanted to be in this Let's Play, so I'll get Ryan in here somehow. Oh yeah, that's how I'm gonna get him in here. I'm gonna get him into that Eevee, and then evolve it depending on the nature. What level is Eevee again? He was like 20 something, like 25. I don't know. Anyways, Voltorb, you can go back. Ah, my leg fell asleep, bitch. What the fuck? I hate when I do that. Let's see, he's up here. I guess I'll talk to you. I guess it'd be pretty mean to not talk to you for taking your Pokemon. Then again, I am a mean person, so I don't really give a fuck. Let's see, I'll put you by your YouTube name. That. Two. I think that's your YouTube name. I hope it is. Anyways, we can fix it later if it's not that too. So let's check Eevee. Let's check level 25, not bad. Modest nature 2. Oh yes, beautiful. So that means you can be a Vaporeon because we need a water type. Like seriously, in desperate need of a water type. Oh, I got fucking. Let's see, I got Jet. I forgot. So then, an electric type, Jolteon. All right, Jolteon. We can fuck with that. I remember it's the fourth floor. God, I'm just so nice at this game. Let's just be cool and go outside and evolve him. Oh shit, alright. Guess we'll leave off right here. Let's evolve him first, because I want to be cool. But yeah, I guess that was the end of my discussion about the Game Boy kind of thing. So, now you know. That's how I was back then. I was a little Game Boy hustler. Game Boy Colors. What? That too is evolving. Holy shit. Old Greg. Damn it. Old Greg. That should have been the name. Oh, man. Only he would have got that too. Well, other people would have got that too. But fuck, man. Old Greg would have been so funny. It would have been. Ah, fuck. Man. Ryan, if you watch this, I'm sorry. I should have did Old Greg. I know I should have. Don't blame me. I know. I know. Let's see what your moveset was. Oh God. Glad we taught you Shockwave. Jeez. Well, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I'm glad to be back. I think I'll try posting every other day, because tomorrow I have to record a video for Silver League, so look out for that. And as for TCG, I'm working on a new deck besides the White Kyurem one. I'm kind of done with White Kyurem. I think I already have all the cards I need. And ask for this new deck I'm making, it'll be a surprise, and it's something very out of the ordinary. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you all next time.